pinwheel curl. This is a variation of a hammer curl, except we're gonna come cross body rather than straight in front of us. Pick the weights up. I like to push my butt back a little bit because it allows me to get the weight in front of my hips there. So butt's back, then you're curling it up in front of the chest, and then back down. Up in front of the chest, back down. Try and squeeze the bicep, squeeze the forearm there. Nice and controlled. That's your pinwheel curl.